Hey guys, it's Tiny's Gaming here, and in this video, we will be doing a round of Five Nights at Freddy's 2. And before the episode, I did finish the night one, so you guys want me to see me play it again. So now we're on night two. And as you can see, I'm sorry about... Well, if you look at my last video, which is the engine rooftops, you might want to look at that one. Might want to look at that one. I will leave a link in the description below to Matthew Play's channel.
They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. But they were just so ugly, you know? The smell. So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be on the ground. But if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too. So, whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Foxy. That one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him.
Yeah, I will make like two more videos today.
Those older models were always disoriented with bright light. They were called a system restart or something.
I'll make two more videos today.
One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest. I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking that it can go anywhere. I don't think the Freddy mask will fool it. So just don't forget the music box. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Hi.
I'm in trouble. Where's my name? Trying to look for Foxy ears. Okay, can you sit here? guys, I'm sorry that it's just about time to end the video. I'm sorry that it's so short. I'm trying to screen. I'll see you all later. Bye!